It's a great day being able to do a ribbon cutting for 36th Avenue. It's been a long time coming. And unfortunately, this is a virtual ribbon cutting, but nonetheless, we are so very excited to get this road completed with the new sidewalks and the bike lanes and the roundabout, and all of that's going to ease congestion for our travelers going to the mall or going to Costco, getting home from work.
Hi, my name is David Mock. I'm the city engineer, and we're out here today on the 36th Avenue project. We're going to take you guys out on a quick tour starting at the Lynnwood Park and working our way south. This is a project that the design and construction team at the city worked on, and we're proud to be part of it. All right, our first stop is here at 172nd. This is the roundabout that just got built a little bit ago. We were very excited about it. It used to be a four-way stop, but the roundabout is going to let a lot more cars through, and it's also a lot safer. I wanted to stop and show you the soldier pile wall. This wall is holding back the soil so that we could put in the new sidewalks and bike lanes that run the full length of this project. And just being out here today, I've noticed there's a lot of people using this sidewalk, which is really great to see, and I encourage you all to come out and check it out. This is the brand new traffic light that was installed. This is probably where the most amount of change happened on the project. The road was realigned at both sides to make it easier for cars to cross and make it down to Costco and the mall. And also we had a bunch of flooding that was happening down here, so we were able to raise the road up and eliminate that.
Hello, my name is Alan Prouty. I'm the project resident engineer. On this project, one of the things that really jumps out to me was the number of residents within the project limits. There's over 200 single family residents. And on this project, it's been really great to see their patience going through all of the metrics on this being about a mile long improvement. And within that mile, there's about 3 miles of drainage and electrical conduits. And there's been over 4,000 truckloads of gravel or concrete or hot mixed asphalt that have been delivered. So everybody's been just super patient going through that. And when I think of all the stakeholders involved, all playing critical aspects like Tomco and the Public Works Department, Alderwood Water District, the Fire and Police. It's been a real honor and privilege to get to know all those folks and to work with them. Everybody's got an important role to play. And it'd be impossible not to give a shout out to Brian Delp, who I wish he could see the final outcome of this project. But unfortunately, he passed away a few weeks ago. And so, Brian, this is my shout out to you. You know, Brian was an important stakeholder on this project and its successful delivery.
Hello and welcome. My name is Bill Franz. I'm the Public Works Director here at the City of Lynnwood. Thank you for taking a moment to help us celebrate remotely the opening of this important infrastructure project. Normally, I would speak a long list of names of partners and people to thank. Please wait though to the end of the video and you'll see their names. I'd also like to thank the community for putting up with the delays and detours of the past two seasons. Your support of this 1 mile long, $17 million project truly made the difference in its success. So when you get a chance, please swing by and drive the corridor. I'm sure you'll like what you see. Thank you.
Greetings, I'm Ashley Probart and I'm the Executive Director of the Transportation Improvement Board, and we are a state grant agency that dedicates part of the state gas tax to local agencies such as the City of Lynnwood, and we want to say congratulations for the completion of the 36th Avenue project. We put about $4 million into this project and we know it's one of the most important corridors in the City of Lynnwood, and we wish we could be there for the ribbon cutting. Once again, congratulations.
The 36th Avenue has been a blight on our city transportation system for decades. The road has been filled with potholes, uneven surfaces, patched and broken pavement, not to mention the hazardous walking conditions beside it. This new road will smoothly carry over 10,000 vehicles per day, providing walkable sidewalks, and will be an essential route to moving traffic more efficiently as we head into light rail. This project spanned over 10 years from design, property acquisitions, and construction. It cost $17 million. $10 million of that was funded through federal and state grants, and the remainder from city sources. As with any project of this size, the men and women who worked on this are due our thanks and appreciation. I especially want to say thank you to our city construction engineer, Brian Delp. He was instrumental in moving this project forward through construction. Thank you, and I look forward to driving on 36th Avenue instead of avoiding it.
I remember when we brought Congressman Rick Larson to town to visit some transportation projects, and we put him in a big old city van and took him down the road, and he said, "This is just like a washboard, this is horrible." And we said, "We know, and so we're gonna appreciate anything you can do to help us fund this road and get it to a place where it's a safe traveling road and people are feeling like it's a nice addition to our transportation system." So again, thank you to our community for being so patient, and I know that we're all gonna be able to appreciate this new, smooth road that will access us to the places that we love to go.
And I just lastly wanted to just thank the huge amount of people that were involved in delivering this project. After we put the list together, it seemed like it was almost as long as a major motion picture end credit. Thanks everybody for all the hard work in putting this great project together.